Let's do some acrylic pouring. So this cup here, I actually just had a little bit of paint left, so I was just trying to get it all out on my coaster here. And now this cup, I'm going in with black, white, and gold acrylic paint. And I'm just pouring straight from the cup, kind of moving my cup back and forth in squiggly lines, adding a few ribbons, and then we're gonna go in and give this a tilt. I'm pouring over a resin coaster that I had made that just didn't turn out. So what I like to do is let it dry for a week, give it a clear resin top coat, and then it'll be a coaster again. Acrylic pouring over your resin coasters is a great way to kind of transform those coasters that you make that you just don't turn out. Let me know what you guys think. I have been just loving these colors together lately. The gold is so, so pretty. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.